The universe is full of wonders. We see stars blazing across vast distances, but there are also forces at work that we cannot see, forces that shape our world in profound ways. One of these forces is electromagnetism. It's a fundamental force of nature, just like gravity. Electromagnetism governs the interactions of charged particles and is responsible for a wide range of phenomena we observe in the universe. It's the force that holds atoms together, forming the building blocks of matter. It's the force that allows us to see, as light itself is an electromagnetic wave. And it's the force that powers our homes and cities, driving everything from light bulbs to computers. Understanding electromagnetism is key to unlocking the secrets of the universe. By studying its properties, we gain insights into the fundamental laws that govern the cosmos. For centuries, electricity and magnetism were considered separate and distinct phenomena. Ancient Greeks knew that rubbing amber could attract small objects, a manifestation of static electricity. Similarly, lodestones, naturally magnetized pieces of iron ore, were used for navigation for centuries, guided by Earth's magnetic field. However, the connection between these two seemingly disparate forces remained a mystery. It wasn't until the 19th century that the true nature of electromagnetism began to be revealed. Scientists like Hans Christian Oersted and Michael Faraday conducted groundbreaking experiments that demonstrated the interconnectedness of electricity and magnetism. Oersted observed that an electric current flowing through a wire could deflect a compass needle, providing the first concrete evidence of a link between the two forces. Faraday discovered that a changing magnetic field could induce an electric current in a nearby wire, a phenomenon known as electromagnetic induction. These pioneering experiments culminated in the work of James Clerk Maxwell, who developed a set of equations that unified electricity, magnetism, and optics into a single theoretical framework. At the heart of electromagnetism lies a simple yet profound concept: moving electric charges create magnetic fields. This fundamental principle underpins a vast array of phenomena, from the behavior of compass needles to the operation of electric motors. All matter is made up of atoms, which themselves consist of even smaller particles: protons, neutrons, and electrons. Protons carry a positive electric charge, electrons carry a negative charge, and neutrons carry no charge. Normally, atoms have an equal number of protons and electrons, resulting in a neutral overall charge. However, when atoms gain or lose electrons, they become electrically charged ions. These charged particles are the carriers of electricity, and their motion gives rise to magnetic fields. The faster the charges move, the stronger the magnetic field they produce. This interplay between electricity and magnetism is a fundamental aspect of our universe. Electromagnetism is not just a scientific curiosity, it's an integral part of our daily lives. Our homes and cities are powered by electricity, generated by massive generators that convert mechanical energy into electrical energy using electromagnetic induction. The appliances we use every day, from refrigerators to washing machines, rely on electric motors, which exploit the interaction between electric currents and magnetic fields to generate rotational motion. Our computers, smartphones, and countless other electronic devices rely on the precise control of electric currents and magnetic fields to store, process, and transmit information. Even the simple act of flipping a light switch involves a complex interplay of electromagnetism. When you flip the switch, you complete an electrical circuit, allowing electric current to flow through wires to the light bulb. Radio waves, a form of electromagnetic radiation, carry signals for radio, television, and mobile phone networks connecting people across the globe. Without electromagnetism, our world would be a very different place. Section 5, Technological Marvels. The impact of electromagnetism on technology is profound. One of the most significant applications of electromagnetism is in the field of medicine. Magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI, machines use strong magnetic fields and radio waves to create detailed images of the inside of the human body. Electrocardiograms, or ECGs, measure the electrical activity of the heart. In the realm of communication, electromagnetism has enabled the development of radio, television, and satellite communication systems. Radio waves can travel through the air and even through the vacuum of space, allowing us to transmit information wirelessly over long distances. Satellite communication systems rely on electromagnetic waves to relay signals between ground stations and satellites orbiting Earth. Electromagnetism also plays a crucial role in transportation, with electric trains and maglev trains offering efficient and high-speed alternatives to traditional trains. Section 6. Electromagnetism and the cosmos. Electromagnetism is not just confined to our planet, it's a fundamental force that shapes the universe. Stars, including our own sun, are powered by nuclear fusion reactions that release vast amounts of energy in the form of electromagnetic radiation. The Earth's magnetic field, generated by the movement of molten iron in its core, acts as a shield, protecting us from harmful charged particles from the sun. These particles interact with the Earth's magnetic field, creating spectacular displays of light known as auroras. Astronomers use telescopes that detect electromagnetic radiation across the electromagnetic spectrum to study celestial objects and phenomena. By analyzing the light emitted by stars and galaxies, they can determine their composition, temperature, distance, and motion. Section 7. The Future of Electromagnetism. The future of electromagnetism is bright, with ongoing research and development promising to unlock even more of its potential. Scientists and engineers are constantly working on new ways to harness the power of electromagnetism for a wide range of applications. One area of active research is in the field of quantum computing, which seeks to exploit the principles of quantum mechanics to build exponentially more powerful computers. Another promising area is in the development of new materials with tailored electromagnetic properties. Metamaterials, for example, are artificial materials engineered to have properties not found in nature. These materials could be used to create cloaking devices, super lenses, and other groundbreaking technologies. Wireless power transfer could one day eliminate the need for cords and cables, allowing us to charge our devices wirelessly. Section 8. The Unseen Hand. Electromagnetism, while invisible to the naked eye, is the unseen hand that shapes our world in profound ways. It's the force that binds electrons to atoms, allowing for the existence of molecules and matter as we know it. Think about the vibrant colors of a rainbow caused by sunlight being refracted and dispersed by water droplets in the air. This phenomenon is possible because light itself is an electromagnetic wave. Or consider the northern lights caused by charged particles from the sun interacting with the Earth's magnetic field. As these particles collide with atoms in the Earth's atmosphere, they emit light of different colors. From the simple act of a compass needle pointing north to the complex workings of our brains, electromagnetism is an essential ingredient in the recipe of reality. Section 9. A universe connected. Electromagnetism doesn't just shape our planet, it connects us to the cosmos. The light from distant stars, the radio waves from distant galaxies, the cosmic rays that bombard us from deep space, all these are manifestations of electromagnetism. When we gaze up at the stars, we are looking back in time. The light from those stars has traveled across vast distances, sometimes for billions of years, to reach our eyes. This ancient light carries information about the composition, temperature, and motion of those stars. By studying electromagnetism, we gain a deeper understanding not only of our own planet, but also of our place in the grand scheme of things. Section 10. The Power of Inquiry. The story of electromagnetism is a testament to the power of human curiosity and ingenuity. From the ancient Greeks who first observed the strange properties of amber and lodestones, to the scientists who continue to push the boundaries of our understanding, our quest to unravel the mysteries of electromagnetism has driven countless discoveries and innovations. The pursuit of knowledge is a journey without end. Every answer we uncover leads to new questions, propelling us further down the path of discovery. The more we learn about electromagnetism, the more we realize how much more there is to know. The universe is full of wonders waiting to be uncovered. By embracing the spirit of inquiry, we can continue to unlock the secrets of the universe and push the boundaries of human knowledge. Section 11, Conclusion, The Enduring Enigma. Electromagnetism, once a collection of seemingly disparate phenomena, stands as a cornerstone of modern physics. Its unification revealed the interconnectedness of forces that shape our universe. From the twinkling of stars to the gentle hum of our electronic devices, its influence is omnipresent. As we've journeyed through the world of electromagnetism, we've encountered its profound impact on technology, medicine, and our understanding of the cosmos. Yet, for all we've learned, electromagnetism continues to pose intriguing questions. The quest to unravel the secrets of electromagnetism is a journey without end. As we continue to explore the universe, we carry with us the lessons learned from centuries of studying this fundamental force.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more content like this. And remember, you are valuable.